Oxygen XML Web Author team is very proud to announce the release of version 25 of the innovative web-based XML authoring tool. Here are some highlights of new features and updates that were implemented in this version. DITA map nodes are now collapsed by default, which is especially helpful when navigating large or complex DITA maps. And you can easily expand nodes on demand, both in the DITA maps manager and in the editor pane. The outline pane is now available for DITA map documents. It displays a hierarchical overview of the map structure and provides quick navigation features. A new inline insertions action, CSS style, is available when editing a DITA map in the visual editor. It renders an insertion widget in locations in the map document where a new topic reference can be inserted, saving you several steps in the insertion process. It is now easier to add indentation in code blocks using the Tab keyboard shortcut to increase the indentation, or Shift-Tab to decrease it. Also, a new pop-up action is available in the top right corner of code blocks to easily change or set the syntax highlight language for the code. The image map editor is now available for XHTML documents, providing the means to create hyperlinks within an image. An API is also available for adding image map support and custom document types. Link actions were added to the floating toolbar, making it easier than ever to insert cross-references, file references, or web links in DITA topics. And there are also new contextual menu actions available in a select submenu that can be used for quickly selecting an element, or its content, or even its parent element. These were just some of the new features added in version 25 of Oxygen XML Web Author. For a complete list of all the additions, updates, and implementations, go to our What's New page on our website.